Back live on Monday Night Raw, Braun Strowman in control of Dean Ambrose. Ambrose had a mini rally going before the commercial break. Strowman would snuff it out, however, and take over this match.
Braun possesses truly game-changing power with one movement and totally turn around a match.
Ambrose trying to fight back into this. Dean Ambrose, tremendous resilience. Here comes the Lunatic Fringe.
Right across the bridge of Strowman's nose, but Braun could be looking for a power slam.
Dean, though, digging down in his bag of tricks.
His bag of tricks, let's call it what it was, Cole. Ambrose put his thumb in Strowman's eye.
Now wins a win, Graves.
Oh, looking for dirty deeds. Strowman, though, countering. And Strowman up over the top rope to the floor. Can this be the opening that Ambrose needs?
The best opportunity Dean has had since this match began.
Strowman back up to the apron, heads back into the ring. Focusing on Ambrose, moves out of the way in the corner.
Gotta wonder how Strowman's vision's working after the thumb in the eye.
Oh, I don't think he saw that one coming.
Ambrose, however, taking advantage here, driving Strowman back into the ropes, down to one knee. Uh-oh, Ambrose caught. Blow to the chest, driving Ambrose to the mat.
Like getting hit with an anvil.
And every time Ambrose starts to rally, Braun Strowman is there.
Whatever you do, you don't want to make Strowman angry.
I mean, this was all doing of your guy, Baron Corbin. He set this whole thing up.
Baron Corbin gave Ambrose options.
Uh-oh, Strowman went for the power slam again. Ambrose, dirty deeds!
No
dirty
way.
Deeds out of nowhere! Can Ambrose capitalize? Can Ambrose take out Strowman? Dean trying to drag himself toward the cover, and he does. Grabs the leg, puts it on Strowman. Kick out at two by the monster among men.
After everything that Dean Ambrose went through last week, that would have been a huge victory for him here tonight.
I mean, that's got to be disheartening for Ambrose. The dirty deeds, the maneuver that's brought him so many victories, Strowman just survived.
What does Ambrose have to do now?
Willing to do whatever it takes.
Suicide dive, driving Strowman to the barricade. Could this be Dean Ambrose night?
Or did that do more damage to Ambrose than Strowman? Braun's still on his feet. Granted, he's being propped up against the wall.
Ambrose takes the fight now to Strowman. There's the Lunatic Fringe. Strowman trying to keep it right. Shoulder first to the steps.
Sounded like a car crash.
Could be Ambrose's opportunity. The official counting now at 7. Ambrose breaks the count under the bottom rope. Now Strowman dragging himself back into the ring to stay away from Ambrose.
Can't believe I'm seeing this. It's almost as if Strowman's in retreat.
Might have been more than what Braun Strowman had in mind for tonight.
Oh, and no question about that, though. Power slam to Ambrose.
If Strowman can make the cover, this one is over for sure.
Bone-rattling power slam to Dean Ambrose.
The human body can only endure so much.
Yeah, but how smart is this? Ambrose rolling under the rope to stay out of harm's way.
Definitely a wise decision by the ring veteran Ambrose. Buy himself some time, prevent himself from getting pinned. But that also allows Strowman to get back to his feet.
Yeah, but Strowman's in a bad way too, Corey. Took him a long time to make it back to his feet, and that allowed Ambrose to roll out of the ring.
But he is back on his feet, and that is bad news for Dean Ambrose.
Yeah, especially if Braun Strowman can get a full head of steam here.
Strowman stalking Ambrose. I feel a collision coming on!
Oh my God, driving Ambrose! Shoulder first from a monster! Into the barricade, and the assault is on.
Strowman just imposing his will on the Lunatic Fringe. Six.
Ambrose back in the ring. Strowman, though, stalking Dean Ambrose.
Look at the look in his eyes.
I think he's angry.
Ambrose up and down again with another power slam.
That's it.
No, it's not it. Braun Strowman wants to make an example of Ambrose.
Braun didn't even go for the cover. He wants to punish Dean.
And here comes the Universal Champion.
Part of the Brotherhood.
Ambrose Shield brother Roman Reigns. battles Reigns and Strowman have had over the years.
Now what's Reigns sticking his nose in their business for right now?
It's the Shield. They have to. This is the Brotherhood. This is what they're about.
It's a one-on-one matchup. Strowman is simply trying to beat up Ambrose.
Oh, and a Superman punch. That'll cause a disqualification. But Roman Reigns isn't done there.
Oh, yes, he is.
Strowman.
Big boot from Reigns.
And here's the other part of the Shield. Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns driving Strowman out of the ring.
Braun still landed on his feet. That's hard to believe.
Ambrose's own words earlier tonight, the Shield is a brotherhood.
The winner of this match as a result of a disqualification, Braun Strowman.
Ambrose's share of the fight purse going to be a little lighter than usual tonight, thanks to his brothers in the Shield. I'm sure they'll be happy to explain that to him.
What do you want him to do, Corey? Ambrose is helpless.
They can cash those checks, too.
Braun Strowman had Ambrose down and was going to inflict more punishment before Reigns and Rollins came to the ring.
Oh, hang on. We got some more company. It's the Raw Tag Team Champions.
Yeah, Strowman's running buddies. McIntyre and Ziggler.
No, this isn't happening. This is not the Shield show. This is my show. And since you two can't let Dean fight his battles on his own, you're going to get your chance. Later tonight, it's Seth Rollins versus Drew McIntyre. And Roman Reigns, you're going to face Dolph Ziggler right now.
I like those matchups.
Acting General Manager Baron Corbin certainly keeping busy tonight, keeping the Shield occupied.
It's Reigns versus Ziggler live next.